6 left, JMB Aviation, X-Ray Golf, Sierra.
Hey, everybody, welcome to the stream. Hopefully, the bitrate is, she's been figured out as I talk to internet people. We're gonna attempt something fun. At least park and brake. By full throttle, which I'm positive is already at full. I was kind of trying to take off from underneath me. I'm gonna attempt to go to all 50 states. Right now we're taking off from Austin Bergstrom Airport. Raise landing gear. Alrighty. Probably should have set a course. And I didn't. I don't even know what state I'm heading to first. That's all the cabin lights I have. I know. Why does it tell me this every time, like I haven't played this game? Why am I tilting? I shouldn't be tilting at all. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Hold on.
American Niner, 864 feet.
Maintain 4,000 feet. Level off. Come on, level off, damn it. Level off, level off. Why is nothing lighting up in this damn aircraft? I want it to let me select anything. There we go. That wasn't good. I don't want a timer. No. Oh, this is bad. Shit. Unlock menu, back. How do I hit back? How come all my cabin lights aren't on? Oh, this sucks. On where God damn it. I picked this plane. Now my buttons are lighting up. Oh, thank you. You piece of shit. Propeller. No, I don't want to turn that off. Transponder code. Frequency, now we're good there. Flaps lever, no, we're good. Anything else? Should be some lights. Battery master. Set battery, no, hold on. Fuel switch pump, no, we're good. Landing lights are on. Strobe lights are on. I do not want to mess with that. I'm pretty sure that will turn the whole plane off. Oh, shit. Airflow's good. I can't see. Where are the other fucking lights? There should be more cabin lights. Hold on. Did you say 8,000? My throttle, that's my pitch trim. Get over here. ELT, what the hell is that? Landing gears, no, we're good on there. But comms, transponder code. There's only a few things lit up on here, and it all should be lit up, and I can't see. I really should be able to see my gauges. Oh, God! Turn that back on. Oh, you got... Well, don't hit the battery, master. Two battery masters. Hot air entry. Okay, I kind of don't give a shit about that. Well, right now. Okay, that's not particularly great. I don't have any cabin lights. Well, I guess I wouldn't have anything above me because it's all glass. Engine choke. What do we hear? Fuel selector? Propeller. I'm not a fan of that. You know what I can do though is I can set the course. Let's see. First state we should probably go to. We're in Austin. Let's see. I got a map. Well, I meant back up. I kind of meant. Can I get a GPS? Nav frequency? Ah, for the love of God. Fuck. Let's go back. Direct a course. Shit. Let's go menu. Setup? Main menu. That's right over here. It's my fuel looking. I think I got a plane near me. That's not great. Am I American Niner? Because I really don't know. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Am I flying into like a bunch of blackness? Oh, shit. Oh, nope. I'm gonna do that. Let's go to Navlog. No, not that. Actually, open my fucking map. take the stupid checklist off. That's bothering me. This ain't great. This ain't great. Hell. Let's see.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet southwest 4874.
You want me to descend? Why? Really should have set a destination before going on this fucking 50 states thing. That was stupid. No. Shit. I don't really need the map. Oh, God! Yeah. What's this? Add destination. Dallas.
Austin approach JMB Aviation.
Probably gonna want to go to Dallas to refuel. I had to guess. Actually, hold on. It's probably just DAL. No, not DALZ. Dallas. Where's Dallas? Macho Grande. Ugh. Alright, add in route waypoint. Alright, fucking cancel. Done. Give me the fucking full screen. It's my compass. I guess follow my compass and we should be good. I'm already at 100% throttle. The hell? Okay, that's not good. That's a lot of RPM. Slow that down just a little bit. We should be good. We're on our way to Dallas. not be descending. Air Force. He's hovering at about 27,000 feet. He's way above me. My RPMs are going nuts. Now we seem to be doing better. And my RPMs are going nuts again. I don't know what that's all about. How fast am I going? Too many RPMs. Oil pressure's good. Oil temperature's good. Fuel quantity, not so great. But still in the green. Still in the green. Where's my speedometer? Oh, okay. Only 107? 107 knots? Tell you what, I can't see shit. What the fuck? What did I just hit? Oh, our speed's decreasing like crazy. I need to go faster. Beautiful sky. Am I still in Austin? The fuck is that? The fuck is that? What is that over there? What is that? I know how to use the goddamn cursor. Stop telling me every fucking time. I was kind of hoping I could zoom. Wait, no, hold on. Can I? Where's this line taking me? I put DAL. I'm hoping that's Dallas. That's usually the shorthand for Dallas. Okay, we're going over some big lakes. That's good. Big lakes are good. What is this? Don't know. Cool. That's cool. That's cool. I can't see shit. That's cool. That's a long line. Man. Fuck. Oh, that helped. That helped a lot. I just turned off everything, didn't I? Why would it let me even have that option while I'm fucking with the options? Oh, this isn't good. Identify. God damn it. Damn it. Damn it! What? Hold on. What does this do? Okay. This is helpful. Not so helpful. Okay, kind of helpful. Fuck. Dallas. Get me to fucking Dallas. Shit, okay, back.
Channel B Aviation X-ray Golf Sierra, contact Houston Center on 120.4. Good day. Going to 120.4 JMB Aviation X-ray Golf Sierra.
I think I fucked up.
Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra 7,000 feet.
Just. Houston. What? Go back. Well, have fun with that. Alrighty. I was trying to set a direct course, but it wouldn't fucking let me. Well, no, not Washington, D.C. That was... $6,000? Wait, hold on. DFW, go back. D. Shit. F. W. 125.65 Delta 1586. K4. That'll work. Wait, what the fuck? No, whoa, whoa, whoa. Ah, damn it. Yeah! Go, 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 go! Okay. Okay, I have to get rid of this thing. Thank you. Alrighty. Alrighty. Start all the way up. Let's change our heading. We're heading to fucking Dallas. You know, in hindsight, I might have probably should have picked a faster plane. Might need to go find an airport, pick a faster plane. I don't know why I can't get to this thing's cruising speed. I'm 8,000 fucking feet in the air. Why can't I get to this thing's cruising speed? Shut up about your RPMs. You're never happy. Ooh. Oh. Try a little controlled descent. Oh yeah, now we're cruising. Now we're cruising. Come on, let's get up to about 150 knots. That's what, around 140 miles an hour? There we go, now we're cruising. Now we're cruising. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Passing flight level 185, descending 10,000 feet.
Hey, get off, get the fuck off my screen. Climb a little bit. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it Skyward Sword style. Yeah. Ooh, 160 knots. Oh, we're cooking. Lift back up, try not to stall. Ooh. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I have no idea where the hell I am right now. The map's not helping me because it doesn't have any fucking names on it. I'm somewhere way north of Austin, I know that. I'm scaring the shit out of people because I can hear a prop plane 1,200 feet above them. Mm-hmm. Whatever you said, woman. I know it is dark as hell. That ain't me. Actually, don't know what my flight number is. What's my flight number? Who am I? Who am I? My 424? Fuel's getting shaky. Fuel's getting shaky, and how close are we on our heading? Ah, distance. 98 nautical miles. Fuck! Alright. More maneuvers.
Going to 135.2.
Take me home. Country roads to the place I belong. West Virginia. Rosebud. Rosebud ain't a very big town. I'm 500 feet in the air. Phew. For some reason, my bitrate is eating shit. Does Rosebud have an airport? I mean, I don't think so. Well, hell, Lexington and Giddings have air as an airport, an airfield. They should have something. I don't think Rosebud's ever looked like that. That lit up. 93 miles away. Shut up about the fucking heading indicator. Shut up. My bitrate was fine for the longest time, and now we're already up to like 8% of drop frames. I guess they didn't fix it. Hold on, what's that light? My fucking lights would come on, I would know. What's this light? Oh shit. Oh god, oh no. Hold on, let me level you out. There you are, girl, come on. Let me get you back. Get you back headed towards DFW, you're good. Fuel doing? Oil pressure is getting low and not doing great on fuel. Okay. Close airport. It's a farm. Insert the flight plan. Activate. That it? All right, let's go. I know there's terrain, I'm looking at it. Alrighty. So my landing gear down, we're good. Speeds way too high. Hello, throttle. Where'd you go? Fuck! Throttle! Pass over. Skull Force? Oh man, we're in the wrong town. Shut up about the fucking heading indicator! Really hard to see. Those are my flaps. There's no way to land. There's no lights, there's no nothing. I can't see shit. There's something in the distance. I'll head towards it. It's not sounding great in here. For the love of God. Damn, why couldn't I fucking move it? Oh shit. Come on. Put the landing gear up for now. Got a warning light on. I don't know what for, but it's on. Destination. Shit. I don't know. It's the wrong destination. Cancel that destination. Damn, this is hard. Oh, okay, I can get closer. Autopilot, why are you getting so close to the ground? Miles away, enter. Okay. fuck. Okay, okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Sorry, what? Distance is 5,000. What? Doesn't make any. What just happened? What just happened? I hadn't been flying that long. What the fuck just happened? You've got to be shitting me. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. My landing gear down. Come on, come on, come on! I fucking ran out of gas.
Boston Tower JMB Aviation Alpha Sierra.
All right, new plan. This thing's pretty damn fast. But I can't see out of it. Can't believe that thing fucking ran out of gas. That piece of shit. Just straight up ran out of gas. Let's try that one. Okay, we're going to depart from Austin. And we're going to see if we can't make it. Where's like the main airport in Oklahoma City? Well, first, hold on. We're gonna stop at DFW. We're gonna stop at DFW, refuel, and then we're gonna go to Oklahoma City. Oh, fuck. Pretty sure I just ran out of gas. I think I just straight up ran out of fuel. Kind of need that to fly.